I am so excited. I just received my doTERRA order for the month of December, and I put on the order these cuisine blends. And so these are like spices that you can have. So the first one here is tropical, and it's got a lot of citrus in it, and it's in a fractionated coconut oil base. So, you know, with cooking with essential oils, when you're cooking with them, you can put too much really easily. So they've kind of fixed that in this situation. These are diluted, so they're about right that, you know, if you got one or two drops, it wouldn't be overpowering. And this one smells really good. This would be really good in a smoothie. It would also be good like in some desserts and that kind of thing, and water maybe. And this Mexican one is in an avocado oil base, which is really awesome. And it's got oils I'd never heard of before, but there's a bit of lime, cilantro, marjoram, I believe. I really like the Mexican one. That's awesome. And then the Italian one, they put it in olive oil base. So this is, again, really to help so that you don't get too much. I can't wait to try these in cooking. And this one smells really awesome, too. I could see using this with stuffing. I usually use it with stuffing when I'm stuffing a turkey. I put some essential oils just in a bit of olive oil, actually, and then I mix that with the stuffing. So this is sort of already ready to go. This smells really awesome. And so because I ordered this before the 15th of the month and I was 125 PV, I also get a free balsam fir, which is an awesome little oil too. And I get this little dolmite ornament. Really, really cool for my Christmas tree. You just put drops of oil on it and it smells awesome. I'll have to put it on my little tree here. I have my ones from years past on my little fakey tree. I usually have a grape, a huge tree, but this year didn't put it up. So this is the Christmas cheer coming in my doTERRA in the smell of essential oils. Let me know if you want one or you're interested in trying these.